A PR department for that?
People go crazy over actual celebrities promoting themselves.
So you're saying it has to be me?
Oh, I'll do the selling. You just get my back, and I have the perfect places to hit.
Thank you.
So how do we know where to sell?
Let's cut right to the heart of this shit. Hit the Morningstar territory.
And how do you know where that is?
The documents we got with those keys gave up a whole lot.
Ballsy. I like it. What sort of things we have to sell off?
Got some basic merchandise. You know, like shirts and lunchboxes.
That hit?
Well, there's always my demo tape.
So we have a bunch of shit, is what you're saying.
This is terrible.
Alright, gonna do my thing.
You're fucking with?
I'm tired of this crap. Ready.
How's the gang these days?
First, the 20 bodies win.
Saints threat ends here.
You know who you are.
Saint doing well?
You got any advice on closing the deal?
Yeah. Hold a gun to their head.
I don't think that'll work.
You awake over there?
You just made my day.
Too easy.
You do better as a
corpse. Watch me do this shit.
You can't find this tape in stores.
Knock it off, asshole.
Same threat ends here.
You ain't lost a step.
They're coming in with choppers. Where is that damn safe?
You're a natural at this, Pierce.
Fuck right I am.
You know, if banging doesn't work out, you can always get a job at Planet Saints.
Nah, cool. Let's pick this up another time. Gotta work on my technique.
Yeah, I think the Morningstar got the message we're around. No one will ever notice.